supposed to represent indigo, and actually looks like what some people even look, think of when they think of indigo. So I think that's, it looks good for like representing indigo chakra, aka the third eye chakra. And then purple, or violet. I was gonna do this because I didn't think I had a purple. Good thing I did, because I didn't realize how clear it was. Actually, I'm glad that it's clear. It makes it look nicer. Some people, like, I actually usually, at least, yeah, I don't know, I usually see the crown chakra when I visualize as, like, white, but it's, but lately more so purple. And then this is a clear, actually, like, glittery black, it's supposed to be, so I thought it was going to be just glittery, like, dark, like, actual colored black, but it's more sheer, right? And so, yeah, I actually really like that it is like that, though. So then you can see the background colors. But we have, here's the Om symbol, okay? The Om symbol. Okay. So, oh my gosh, I don't want to get this wrong, but, okay. This represents, oh gosh, maybe I shouldn't represent, say what they represent now, buddy. Calcite crystal. Anyway, so this is the absolute state. I know that I remember that. I accidentally touched it. Oh my gosh. Did I just like. Okay, no. I thought that's already in there from a paintbrush. That's fine though. Also, I have the hand washes, which is kind of. I've never actually like. Well, I have hand wash, but I don't know. Anyway, that is the absolute state. So the state. State you can get Om in general represents spiritual enlightenment, pure spiritual enlightenment. This right here, if I remember correctly, is the dream state, so it's in between. This is unconscious. This is the, I believe this is the conscious state. Conscious, dreaming, unconscious state. This is the absolute state. This is the illusion. and I will see you.